हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हम डॉक्टर यूसुफी कोल्हे, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज कन्नड़, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस कार्डिनल पॉइंट्स ऑफ ऑप्टिकल सिस्टम। इन दिस केस वी विल डिस्कस प्रिंसिपल पॉइंट्स एंड प्रिंसिपल प्लेन्स। सो फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू कंसिडर अ थिन लेंस, देन इन सच केस it is immaterial, it is not so important from which point we are measuring object distance and image distance. But this is not applied to combination of lenses or thick lens. In case of thick lens, we have to consider refraction at every surface of the thick lens, or in case of combination of lenses. So, because you know, this combination of lenses is used in case of microscope, telescope, in such instruments. Because if we use a single lens, then there are defects in images, there are aberrations. So we use combination of lenses. Coaxial lens system is used in such instruments, optical instruments. So friends, to overcome this difficulty of refraction at every surface, from which point we have to measure the distance of image and object, we have to consider refraction at every surface. So to avoid this, Gauss in 1841 showed that any number of coaxial lenses could be treated as a single unit, means without considering the single surfaces of lens separately. Here, lens maker formula can be applied to the system. Distances in this case are measured from two hypothetical planes fixed with reference to refracting system. An intersection of these hypothetical planes with the axis are called principal points or Gauss points. So friends, these points are two focal points, two principal points, two nodal points. This total, there are six points. These six points are called as cardinal points of an optical system. First, we will discuss, means in this presentation, we will only discuss principal points and principal planes. So see this diagram. In this case, two lenses L1 and L2 are there. Now, consider this OA ray. This OA ray, after refraction through this lens, first lens, it goes to second lens. And here again, refraction takes place at this P point also. So, there are number of refractions while passing through this lens system. And finally, this ray meets at F2 point, focus. This is focal point, second focal point. So, if we increase this OA incident ray in forward direction, and if we increase this emergent ray BF2 in backward direction, these two rays meet at this H2 point. See, it seems that the ray is refracted only at once from this H2 point. So the plane passing through this H2 point perpendicular to this principal axis is H2 B2 plane. This is second principal plane. And the point where this H2 B2 plane meets or intersects this principal axis is P2 point. It is second principal point. In first case, means along path OA, BF2, refractions are there, number of refractions. But in case of this, if we introduce this H2 B2 plane, there is only one refraction. You can see here. See this second diagram. The ray starting from this F1 focal point, say focus F1. It goes like this F1S, here refraction takes place, again here it emerges out as QW ray. So friends, see here, if this F1S incident ray is increased in forward direction, and if this emergent QW ray is increased in, or it produced in the backward direction, then they meet at H1 point. And the plane passing through this H1 point is H1P1. This plane is perpendicular to this principal axis. And this H1P1 is called first principal plane. And this P1 point, where this H1P1 plane intersects this principal axis, it's called first principal point. See again, in this case also, there are number of reflections in F1S QW path, along this path. But if we introduce this H1P1 plane, then there is a single refraction. So see this diagram. See here, the two incident rays OA and F1S are directed towards each one, and they seem to emerge out from H2 point. See here, they are directed towards this H1 point and seem to emerge from this H2 point. Means H2 is image of H1. H2P2 is equal to H1P1. Lateral magnification of the planes is +1. References are used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.